Behind every successful breakthrough is a series of less than successful experiments. Let's take the Wright brothers, for example. Their first flight didn't soar. Neither did the one after that or the one after that. But those were stepping stones. And when building AI and AI-infused applications, you don't need to get your models right the first time. Maybe what you need is a launch pad for your AI initiatives. It can take 7 to 12 months to get a single model into production. That's a long time to have your resources tied up, only to find out that your model is inaccurate or it just doesn't do what you need it to. The ability to experiment and iterate faster is one key part of AI. But you also need to be able to evolve and infuse your applications. On one side, you have your data scientists who know the language of models and MLOps. On the other side, you have developers who know DevOps and deployment. Red Hat OpenShift AI brings those teams together in a unified AI platform your developers already know and love. It allows you to get to production faster with your AI lifecycle, no matter where your environment is, whether it's in the cloud, on-prem, or at the edge. In some cases, you may want to start with a brand new model and build it from scratch. But in this example, we'll take an open source one and accelerate our infusion of AI into our application. I'll start with the OpenShift AI console, and I'm going to go into our notebook environment that allows us to build out or customize a model. I already have something available with my notebooks, so I'll go ahead and just import that GitHub repository. The first notebook I have here is experimenting with text-to-image generation. What we want to do here is run this so that we see if our model is accurate enough to create an image of the Wright brothers flyer using text. We didn't start from scratch, but instead we pulled that stable diffusion model from Hugging Face. The great thing about Hugging Face is it has all types of foundation models that you can use to get started with your initiatives. All right, let's see what we get here. As we run this, we hope that we get something similar to this picture you see. Oh, no, that doesn't quite look right. Let's try again and see what we do if we provide different information. Huh, that's still not what the Wright Brothers flyer looks like. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to fine tune this model to get it exactly the way we want. Let's go into the fine tuning notebook. Here, you'll see we have special code that will allow us to create and fine tune that model just the way we want it. We're still using that stable diffuse base, but instead we're gonna pass it our own data. But instead of running it just once, we want to build a pipeline that's repeatable and scalable. This pipeline will allow us to not only generate the model, but do it with the same data and get the same results every time. This is great if you have scalable infrastructure that you want to use and you want to complete the fine-tuning of that model just a little bit faster. And here, you'll see that behind the scenes, it just submits an OpenShift pipeline. Now that that model's created, I want to deploy it as a service. This is great because OpenShift AI allows me to do this and provide the right endpoints for application developers to use. I'll go ahead and submit the name, select the framework, the storage, and go ahead and deploy this as a service. Let's go ahead and switch over to what an application developer would see. In Visual Studio Code, I'm able to create an application that directly leverages that model. In here, I have an image generator class, and I'm going to go into that and see that I can build out gRPC calls to that model and get some results back. I'll deploy this as a Flask app into OpenShift, and that way I can see this application in action. Once I go to the application, I'll be able to type in the text. Let's try this again. In front of a museum. Okay, hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get an image that actually looks like the Wright flyer. Ah, there we go, success. This looks fantastic, exactly what we needed. As you can see, OpenShift AI gives you the ability to not only build generative AI, but also fine tune the models that are already out there. We have a great number of partners that we work with, from IBM with Watson X, to NVIDIA with their GPU operator, and to Intel with OpenVINO. It's great to see all of these tools come together in an environment that allows your teams to work together and collaborate on a high level in order to build AI into their applications. With a robust and growing set of tools, scalable infrastructure, and seamless integrations with our great partner ecosystems, OpenShift AI empowers teams to iterate quickly and get value out of their AI in less time. To learn more, visit us online.